I'm two levels above this guy. Why are we even fighting?
Round one.
Dude, I got hit by the fucking last one. Dude, when I'm throwing fireballs and if they're jumping them, I should throw. Man, that was it. I dropped it. Wake up, fucking pokes, just mashing. Unfucking real.
Bring it.
I mean, I thought he was gonna wake up with a shadow kick, so I didn't go for pressure. I should have. I'm three ranks ahead of him. He doesn't know as much as me. I need to, or two ranks ahead of him, to treat it like such. I mean, he's got an alright Johnny, though. He's not really shit. Dead. Got it. Just barely. I don't know what I should have done differently. Trying to throw him maybe, but I don't think that was gonna work.
For my fans.
Final round, fight.
Brutality for slide. I should have done the tackle. I can do that one. I want to do a brutal. One more level and we see what the next few pieces of gear we get are. I hope there's a skin for being Max. Shurikens, I thought they were gonna do more, to be honest. I thought that was it. Tiny Johnny hitbox or something.
Round two, fight.
I'm fucked. Got me right now. Definitely not as pretty, because breakaway is not involved. I mean, neutral in a fighting game is already bad enough to play, straight up. Like, you know, neutral, it's frustrating. It can be frustrating when things don't go your way. But when you, like, when things are going your way, you also have to worry about it. That shit's wild. And that's what MK11 was. That's what MK11 was. Shuriken's going full screen also feels unnecessary. Maybe they go like half screen, but the shorter the distance is, the longer, or the, like, you can't do as much after them, so that's like part of it. Or there's no gap because they have to come back. Yeah. command grab didn't connect? He wasn't ducking. Was he still in hit stun or some shit? Dude, I keep trying to get the fucking command grab to come out on reversal. I'm dead, by the way. You're just gonna kill me here. I don't have a break. Like, look at that, 45%. I don't have a way of cranking that in the corner. Like, it's just, it's so fucking silly, man. Why Reiko gets the fucking short end of the stick is beyond me. Makes no fucking sense to me. Why they would fucking let people just get, oh, dude, get the fuck out of here with these friendly rematches. This is the worst part of playing fucking Combat League right now, is this fucking garbage, dude. Nobody wants to fucking play this shit.